right, hunting is not that far away. Welcome to Illinois Outdoors. How we doing, everyone? Don Dziedzina here for Illinois Outdoors. Glad to have you with us this week. You know, we got a great show lined up for you. We are at the Rooster Heaven Hunt Club in Forrest, Illinois. Hunt clubs are great. They offer you a great opportunity to hunt for pheasants, quail, chucker, Rooster Heaven. In this case, they also have deer hunting, turkey hunting available for the hunters. It's just phenomenal. But the thing is that as far as the wild birds that we have from like November to January, Rooster Heaven, being a private hunt club, has an extended season that goes beyond that. It starts as early as September and goes all the way into just about the early spring. You know what? We've got two people that are going to be joining us today. We've got Terry Cope, who's the manager of the Rooster Heaven Hunt Club, and we've got one of the club members, a guest, Jon Leicht, who is going to join us. Hey guys, why don't you just come on in here and let's talk about what we're going to do today. Hey guys, glad to have you here. You know, Terry Cope on this side, we got Jon Leicht on this side here. You know, Terry, let's do a little bit of a different show. You know, we've done some shows here at Rooster Heaven before. How about let's feature the advantages of going out with a guide. Good idea?
Yes, if you take a guide, they're going to be able to produce the birds for you a little easier because they're used to working their dogs. It also gives the client a chance to understand how to work wind direction and how to work up to a dog when it's in the field.
Well, that sounds like fun, and I know you brought your dog today.
Yes, my dog Benelli is a German Shorthair.
And we're going to be using your dog?
An English setter.
Okay. It's going to be exciting to see the difference between the way these two dogs work and such. But I think you're going to be able to learn a little bit today.
I hope so.
Picking up tips and things like that Terry's able to share with you. And then after we do that, then we'll go out and we'll take your dog.
Sounds great.
All right, let's go out into the field and let's see what we can do.
Let's do it.
Boulder Junction, Wisconsin is the musky capital of the world, offering you a chance at a true trophy. But Boulder Junction offers more than just musky. Fish for walleye, pike, bass, and panfish on 194 crystal clear lake. Visit boulderjct.org for details. Start planning your Boulder Junction fishing trip today.
The Niagara Falls area is America's best-kept secret when it comes to the outdoors. Fishing, boating, kayaking, and more are all there for the outdoors enthusiast. Enjoy trophy fishing on the Niagara River, Lake Ontario, and Lake Erie. There are many sights to see and so much to do in the outdoors, and we're here to help you plan your next vacation. Visit NiagaraUSA.com or give us a call at 1-877-FALLS-US. The Niagara, New York area, your next American outdoors adventure destination.
For all seasons, Wildcat Lodge offers you an unequaled vacation experience with a variety of plans and options, including seasonal specials to fit your vacation desires. Enjoy tennis, swimming beach, horseshoes, basketball, nature trails, playground, and much more. Located 4 miles north of Boulder Junction, Wisconsin, on our three connected lakes. These are Class A musky waters with walleye, bass, crappies, and panfish. Come up, relax, enjoy, and make Wildcat Lodge a vacation memory you'll always remember.
If you want to catch panfish, what do you use?
Cubby mini mites.
If you want to catch game fish, what do you use?
Cubby mini mites. You gotta love them.
And for Lake Michigan perch?
Boy, when you want to catch perch like this, you gotta go to Cubby mini mites.
Cubby mini mites. They make the difference between fishing and catching.
Kentucky State Parks. In Kentucky's western waterland, Come make a splash in the third largest body of water in the U.S. with 3,000 miles of shoreline, where fun comes by the pound. Enjoy the fishies and the birdies. Either way, you'll have a ball at Kentucky State Parks. Visit us online to plan your next trip.
Things about working a dog is to work into the wind. This gives the advantage to the dog and to the hunters. Also, approach is very important, is how you approach the dog to give yourself the best angled shot that you can get. Going with a dog is important. A lot of guys like to systematically hunt a field, but the dog is going to be the one that actually ultimately shows you where the game is at. A lot of times you can't work into the wind. I mean, it's impossible to constantly be in the wind, and the dog is going to want to work behind you. So you want to take and try to go as much forward as you can and try to go into the wind as much as possible, or at least across. When you come into a field where the cover is very high, you can't see the dog that you're working with. You need to come into that cover and be in a ready position. And a ready position would be with the gun barrel in the air in case there is a flush. Harvesting birds on the club is a lot of fun. A lot of guys, they talk about the ones that they miss. That's where all the conversation comes from, is the ones that you didn't get. And if it wasn't a challenge, you probably wouldn't come out. So That's why we do it. It's definitely a challenge. We've got various types of cover here. The fields range from 5 acres to 20 acres. We can accommodate young and old. And there's different sorghum strips, there's grass strips, there's timber, just about any type of terrain you'd like to hunt in, and makes it very, very challenging for the hunter. There's a lot of different advantages to the club. We have many, many pheasants here that we raise on site. There's deer, turkey, all different types of game here for you to hunt. Included into the hunts that are here are duck hunts, which we have every day. Also, we have dove hunting here, and this year it was amazing. Opening day, everybody shot out, and it was just a wonderful time. And we allow people to come with their own dogs, or we can provide guides. But it's for everybody, family-wise, or anyone that wants to come out and see what we're all about. There's the five stand for shooting targets. We also have the shooting range, which can be used for rifle or pistol. There's target shooting for deer and for shotgun for during the season. We also offer corporate hunts for the larger groups that would like to come out and serve lunch here on a daily basis. We can also do dinners, different business outings. Lodging is also available here. We've got deer camp, there's lodging at the lodge for people that want to do overnight stays. We'd like to cordially invite you down to Rooster Heaven to come out on a hunt with us. If you'd like to make reservations or have some more details, call 630-669-0163 or you can visit us at roosterheaven.com.
Escape to Mercer, Wisconsin, and enjoy life and the outdoors. Mercer, Wisconsin, the loon capital of the world and home of the turtle flambeau flowage, is your winter playground. Outdoor recreation activities are endless in Mercer, with over 377,000 acres of public land and 125,000 acres of frozen water. Make your vacation plans today by logging on to mercercc.com. And be sure to click on the Enter to Win link for a chance to win great prizes by telling them you saw it first on Illinois Outdoors TV.
For all seasons, Wildcat Lodge offers you an unequaled vacation experience with a variety of plans and options, including seasonal specials to fit your vacation desires. Enjoy tennis, swimming beach, horseshoes, basketball, nature trails, playground, and much more. Located 4 miles north of Boulder Junction, Wisconsin, on our three connected lakes. These are Class A musky waters with walleye, bass, crappies, and panfish. Come up, relax, enjoy, and make Wildcat Lodge a vacation memory you'll always remember.
The Niagara Falls area is America's best-kept secret when it comes to the outdoors. Fishing, boating, kayaking, and more are all there for the outdoors enthusiast. Enjoy trophy fishing on the Niagara River, Lake Ontario, and Lake Erie. There are many sights to see and so much to do in the outdoors, and we're here to help you plan your next vacation. Visit NiagaraUSA.com or give us a call at 1-877-FALLS-US. The Niagara, New York area, your next American outdoors adventure destination.
The fastest growing water sports today are kayaking and stand-up paddleboarding. And Rocktown Adventures is your one-stop shop for all things paddle sports, sales, rental, lessons, and guided trips, recreation, day tour, and fishing kayaks, equipment and apparel. Everything you need to gear up and head out on the water. Visit our stores in Aurora or Rockford, where our experienced staff will help you make the right selection from our vast inventory of kayaks, canoes, paddleboards, and accessories. For more information or to view our inventory and pricing of in-stock products, visit RockTownAdventures.com.
I really wanted that black one. Got away. Next time.
Heaven, we offer a variety of upland game birds, pheasant, chukar, quail, Hungarian partridge. We also have a variety of colors. We've got the regular Chinese ringneck. We've got birds that are cinnamon white colored. We've got the Mongolian blacks. We've also got straight cinnamon birds. So the colors make it a little spiced up as far as the hunting's concerned. Guys love it.
Awesome hunt today at Rooster Heaven. I'd like to give special thanks to the owner, Patrick Harms, the manager, T. Cope, and Illinois Outdoors for filming me and my dog today. Come on down and give it a try. Awesome hunt.
Hey, I'm Patrick Harms with Rooster Heaven Hunt Club. You know, a thing out here at Rooster Heaven we like to promote as a club for people to come out with young hunters, youth hunters. You know, we've got a great facility for it. We've got a trap range where young kids can go out and get the experience of how to handle a gun in the proper way. And then we have a man running my club that takes people out, Terry Cope, that takes people out and handles a young person out in the field in a great situation and a safe situation. So it's a guided hunt and it can be controlled like that. We love having the youth down here because just the respect for guns, you know, today is a great thing for young kids to learn, and it's an old tradition. Hunting is fantastic, and as a club for working young dogs with people, that it's a controlled hunt, that birds fly up, it's a rooster, a hen, or that type of thing. We can shoot them, so it works great for young dogs and the young people involved. So it works great. And for a little longer drive for people, we've got overnight stay. We've got bunk beds at our Rooster Heaven Club, and plus we've got a deer camp that's got three bedrooms, some bathrooms, so kind of a unique spot out in the timber for privacy and the opportunity to be able to use it in the spring or in summer, you know, to do some fishing and stuff like that, to have your family unite. We love that at Rooster Heaven, having family together. You know, you just can't beat that. We've got, with our preserves too, we've got four different preserves. We've got about 2,500 acres total with all the four preserves together. We lease some out, plus we've got some ground. The guys that just want to come down, I usually use that for my members only, for the wild bird season, that's how they can use it, just as a private situation for them, to give them an opportunity to go shoot wild birds. And we do love that at the club too. We've got wild birds all over the place because there isn't the cover like a lot of places have anymore. So our food plots with sorghum, bring them birds in. So there is some wild birds at Rooster Heaven.
You know, this is really kind of nice, you know, when you want to come out here and go hunting, you know, like we are today. We're going to be going for ducks in a little bit. So right now we're at the five stand where we're going to take and have one of the people here at Rooster Heaven take and throw out some clay birds for us. And we're going to take our chances at hitting a few just to kind of get warmed up before we go after the ducks. It is really, it's really a good opportunity.
Oh!
Oh.
You know, we just got done shooting the five station here at Rooster Heaven. What a humbling experience. You know, they've got five different positions in which you can shoot from, but then they've got eight different house locations where they have the throwers, the bird throwers. And I'll tell you what, I burned through a box and a half of shells, and I got to admit, I was very humbled by it. But I would guess that the more you shoot this, you know, you become familiar with where the birds are going to be released from, so you get a little better idea. But I'll tell you, for the first time out here, it was pretty challenging. What do you think, Don?
I agree. You know, there's no argument whatsoever. You know, they have all these different positions. Humbling? Well, maybe it was for you, Jim, but I think I did pretty good. No, I didn't. I'm only kidding. I didn't hit them all. I missed my share.
Well, thanks for being with us this week. Had a fun day over here at Rooster Heaven Hunt Club. You know, like everybody says, come on down and try it. If you do, I guarantee it, you'll be back. You'll enjoy it. As I say at the end of every TV show, great hunting is not that far away. Till next week, I'm Don Dziedzina. Thanks for watching.
Duke Harms, and I want you to come out to Rooster Heaven and see me.